In the double displacement reaction of barium chloride and sodium sulfate, we start out with a colorless solution of sodium sulfate. When we add barium chloride to it, we get the rapid formation of a white precipitate of barium sulfate.